because it's a short back horse, it doesn't need a great tail going on around you. But the rhythm is very good.
Very good.
Yeah.
And through the corners. Yeah, so it's a really good right one here on the left one down there.
And maybe it'll be really clear,
yeah.
Really well written, yeah. And well presented.
Yeah,
very well presented, wasn't it? And what I like so much about it is the rider is not pulling the head to the left, he's keeping the connection to the right brain there,
yeah.
Doing it to the right. Keeping the horse up to the shoulders, isn't he?
Yeah, exactly.
And that is the correct way to run legging. You're not pulling his head out and falling to the right.
Yeah, that's what we
see a lot of.
Yeah, exactly.
Do
the ability to lengthen.
Yeah. You see that swing now?
Yeah.
Very uphill. Not hurried.
Yeah.
Good over track. Easy transition back. I must say, when I've been judging abroad, I do find some of the judges so pernickety, it's almost like